Welcome back to Heaven of Aromas. I am Vivek S. Arora and I represent Heaven of Aromas. This week we are going to talk about skin and nature's skincare. Skin is the largest organ of human body. And there are so many products which we use in our everyday life which are having so many toxins and are related to so many diseases. Like there is aluminium in the deodorant we are using in our lives every day, which has been related to skin cancer. There is parabens in the lotions which we are using every day, which have been related to lower testosterone hormones as well as skin cancer. There are additives and chemicals in shampoos, toothpaste, lotions and many more things which are available in everyone's home which cause kidney failure and liver disorders. Not to forget fake essential oils which are fragrance oils. They have been related to liver and kidney disorders. So how essential oils can help? Essential oils is a best for your skin. It has been used by kings, it has been used by queens since ages, and it has been used by Cleopatra. Cleopatra is known as the goddess of seduction, and she has been known as one of the beautiful women ever lived on planet Earth. If you want to find more about Cleopatra, you can Google search about her and read more about her. She has been using oils such as rose, jasmine, neroli, myrrh and whatnot in her complete beauty routine. So today I'm going to tell you about a blend which I use in my personal life, and I'm going to teach you how do I make that. Teach you today is an anti-aging serum. I have been using this serum ever since I have been known and introduced to the world of essential oils, and I don't know, but wherever I go, people cannot guess what's my real age. So this serum we will need, first we will go with jojoba oil, 2.5 ml. I'll take this oil. This is jojoba oil. This is very good for the skin as a moisturizer, and I'm going to take 2.5 ml of this oil. And you know, this is a carrier oil. Essential oils are never supposed to use directly on the skin. So every time you are using any kind of essential oils, use them with a carrier oil. This jojoba oil is my carrier oil here. Another benefit, okay, while I was speaking, it's gone to 3 ml. I have to take a little bit out. Another reason we use carrier oil is it stays more time on your skin. A little bit more. Okay, I think I will have to bend down and check the calculations. And here we go, 2.5 ml of jojoba carrier oil and 2.5 ml of pomegranate carrier oil. Pomegranate oil is anti-aging in nature. So I will go up to 5 ml here. You can read more about pomegranate oil's benefit online. And we have 5 ml. We have exceeded a little, but that's okay. This is a blend of jojoba with pomegranate oil. One more carrier oil I will like to mix is evening primrose. Evening primrose is also very good for the skin and has anti-aging benefits. I'll go up to 7.5 ml. So it's 2.5 ml each. In this, I'm going to put 20 drops of frankincense essential oil. Frankincense essential oil is used for many spiritual purposes too, and it's very good for your skin. It removes your acne, it improves elasticity. 4, 5. 20 drops of frankincense essential oil. Next, I'm going to put carrot seed oil. Carrot seed oil, I'm going to use 20 drops. I'm going to put straight from the bottle because I have a dropper in this. 10 drops of carrot seed oil. Carrot seed oil is also an anti-aging oil, essential oil, and it's very good for the skin. It fights acne and it's improved elasticity. Next, I'm going to use rose oil. 10 drops of rose oil. Rose oil is considered a bliss when it comes to any kind of skincare products, so we should never forget rose oil. 10 drops of rose oil, and I'm going to add in ylang ylang. Is my ylang ylang on? Ylang ylang, it smells so good. It's one of my favorites. I use ylang ylang every day in my room. I have a dropper for this, and it's almost going to be over. I think I will have to get myself more ylang ylang. 15 drops of ylang ylang, and my hands smell so sweet. And one last ingredient is vitamin E. These vitamin E capsules are available in any medical store and they are very cheap. This is 27 rupees for a pack, and I'm going to use one capsule of vitamin E. What I'm going to use it, I'm going to just cut the capsule open from here and mix it with my other ingredients. And this completes our serum, store it in a dark bottle, which I have with me right here, and use it every day in the mornings and in the evenings, and even at nights, on your skin, on your face, on your neck, on your chest. That's what I do, and hope you will do the same. And this is ready. And people came to me asking, Vivek, you keep making all these blends for yourself and the people around you, but how about people who cannot reach you? So I have started my website heavenofaromas.com, which I am posting a link below. You can go to that website and order some essential oils which are available. Of course, there are not all the essential oils available as of now because it's a very new thing for me. So these blends are not for sale as of now, but you can write me an email and tell me, Vivek, I want to have this blend created for me, and I will create that blend for you. Plus, I have also customized sessions. If you want to take some aromatherapy advice or suggestions, you can do write to me, and I will be happy for doing it for a minimum cost. Thank you. Any comments, suggestion, feedback, do post in the comment section below. See you in the next video.